Japan, traditional men's garments had no pockets. Inro were miniature containers used to hold personal effects, like an ancient form of wallet. Usually lacquered wood, but this one's made of brass. Probably dates from the 19th century. The inside of this Inro smells like tobacco. Perhaps this was used as an ancient cigarette case.
surround her! There's nowhere for her to go!
Jammed. Thank you. You escaped!
They couldn't hold me. Get up here! We need to get the others!
What? Light her up!
You've got company!
Give it up!
Not a chance, you bastard.
You're alive!
Just barely. Where are the others?
Still locked up inside, but I know where they are. Get up here and we'll get them out together.
I can't climb up there from here.
Ah, damn it. Well, they got some kind of setup for hauling cargo. Maybe you can use it to come around the other side.
All right. I'm on my way. INRO was probably used by a military commander to carry official orders and seals. Yuan Dynasty. Could it be from Kublai Khan's lost fleet? Oh wait, it's a fake. Made in China. Workshop. The Solari have completely taken over the old places of this island. Carvings are old, hundreds of years. All of these places are built on ancient ruins.